describe your relationship?
How do we go about explaining this?
Well, I don't think it's that hard to explain. I don't think that anyone would...
You guys, well, seriously?
Okay. We're a poly couple. A polyamorous couple.
A happy and fully functioning polyamorous couple.
A totally normal and loving couple. I'm a chef with a home-based business that delivers fresh meals to different clients across the city. Oh, hi, good morning. Yes, your meals will be delivered to you by 10 a.m. All right, see you then.
I am one of the youngest lawyers at a new law firm that opened up in the financial district.
I'm an aspiring actor and writer and artist. I was recently put on hold for an upcoming action movie.
With my spear of justice, I will smite your gauntlet of pain. You have come here to my kingdom as the warrior king, and you have come here to die.
That was great. Could you hold the month of June for us?
Yeah, I could hold the month of June. Does that mean I got the role?
We'll give you a call.
Alright, thanks.
Thank you.
So I'm mainly focusing on my training right now. Living in a New York City sized apartment is kind of hard, especially for a guy my size.
Living with two men in a New York City sized apartment can sometimes be a challenge.
Oh my God, are you taking a crap right now?
Alex takes forever in the shower and I really have to go.
Can you hand me my back knee soap, please? Thank you.
Sleeping definitely can sometimes be interesting when you're dating two people at the same time. Because of this, we came up with a sleeping schedule.
Seriously? I'm not gonna be in bed for the entire week?
I have a really important case this week, and I need some freaking sleep, okay?
Whatever.
Even though we're open to being with more than one person, we never go outside of the relationship without each other's consent. And although we try to honor a non-possessive system, it's only human for a jealousy to arrive time after time. I don't even want to know.
Babe, I swear nothing weird happened!
We love each other.
Boop! And like every couple or relationship, it's important to recognize we all have our strengths. John, great cook, and one of the most romantic people I've ever met.
Olivia's a great planner, and she really keeps our lives on track. I've never been in a relationship where everything is so organized. And Alex.
Well, let's just say he is the free spirit of our relationship.
Yay.
Well, I found communication is the most important part of making our poly relationship work.
Hell, that's important in any relationship. We found that major holidays became a bit of a challenge when it came visiting family. So we decided to just keep it simple and celebrate the major holidays just by ourselves.
And that's including the minor holidays as well.
Aww, you two are having date night, I see.
You do know what today is, right?
It's February 14th, so that means...
Duh, it's leg day. It's on the calendar, you guys. Anyway, I won't interrupt your night. See you later.
Did that just happen? Did he really forget what today is?
My favorite holiday. Hey, you know what? Don't worry about it. We still have each other tonight.
I left my headphones, and I feel like I left something else.
Maybe your head?
My headphones are in there.
Really, Alex? Really?
What?
We aren't perfect, and sometimes you fall a little short.
We may have had some issues with working out our differences.
In the beginning. Despite the common problems that come up, I mean, we have a really great time together.
Even though he can be a handful, Alex does bring a lot of fun to our dynamic.
Isn't that what being in a relationship truly is about?
Being with someone who truly understands and loves you for who you are.
Our relationship may be unconventional in certain ways, but I wouldn't change it for the world.
Hey, what's wrong?
I'm pregnant.
That's great news, honey. Oh my God. Yes. Yes.
Oh, that explains so much. Wow.
Really, yes. Alex? Alex takes forever in the shower and I really had to go.
Can you hand me my bathy cream?
Sorry, I didn't know what to do.
I'm just gonna get closer to the giblets.
It's totally fine.
And I need some freaking sleep, okay?
Oh shit, I just like bombarded him. Sorry. Maybe that might actually come out nice.
Wait.
That might actually come out nice. Who knows?